我仔出世第二日，个医生就话俾我听，佢系有问题。
We had such expectations, we would soon be given birth to the next Chopin, the next Einstein, the greatest child on earth. And we'd be the perfect family, soon we'd have the perfect kid. We'd never have a challenge or a problem, God forbid.Oh, but life had different plans. So I need for you to understand. Don't desert me. Don't ignore. I need friends now more than I ever did before. Show compassion, but please don't pity me. I'm a parent just like you, it's true, but I have special needs.